Getting started with Pixillion. Quickly start converting images using the Add File button on the toolbar, then selecting your images from the file browser. Choose your desired output format at the bottom of the dialog, then click the Convert button. Browse your converted images by clicking the Open Output Folder button at the bottom of the window. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on getting started with Pixillion. Pixillion opens on the Home tab and the Image list, which has everything you need to start converting your images. In the toolbar, you'll find quick access to the most commonly used actions in Pixillion, such as adding files or folders, and adjusting application settings via the Options button. You can also resize your image before converting using the Resize button. Merge selected images into a single .docx, PDF, TIFF, or HEIC file using the Combine button, and print your selected images with the Print button. To add your files into Pixillion, either click the Add Files button or drag and drop them from a folder on your computer directly into the image list. You may also click the Add Folder button to add all image files contained in a specific folder. Once your files have been added, if you wish to remove any of them, select the file you want to remove and click the Remove button. To select multiple files at once, press and hold the Control key while clicking on the files you want to select. To highlight all of the files, click the Select All button. You can preview the image in the Output Preview section on the right side of the screen by selecting an image from your list. To view your image in a new window, simply double-click the image in the list. At the bottom of the main window, you'll find the Output Folder field, where you can choose where to save your converted files. You can either type in the folder path or click the Browse button to set your output folder. Near the Output Folder field, you'll find the Convert to File field, where you can select the desired output format for your files. Alternatively, you can choose the output format from the Output Format list on the right side of the screen. If the selected format has adjustable settings, click the Compression Settings button to open a dialog where you can modify the output format settings. Once you are satisfied with your changes, select the file you want to convert and click the Convert button. If no files are selected, clicking Convert will automatically convert all files in the list by default. At the top of the program, you'll find additional tabs for more tools. The Edit tab offers commonly used editing tools such as Resize, Crop, Flip, and Rotate. Add a watermark text or image using the Watermark button. Apply filters with the Filters button, and explore more effects by clicking the More Effects button. You can add as many effects as you like before converting your images. The Help tab has links to the Help documentation and other useful information. The Suite tab gives you access to more NCH software programs that are related to image editing and conversion. For free trial, just click the program in the toolbar. For more Pixillion tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.